ED Reverser really works and delivers on its promise.
Ever since he found ED Reverser, our marriage is back to normal again.
My urologist just emailed me this. After careful analysis and consideration, I can no longer detect any symptoms of erectile dysfunction in you. It's my medical opinion that you've been completely cured. No further treatment is required.
If you suffer from any form of erectile dysfunction, then this will be the most important presentation you ever watch, because you're about to discover an ancient, all-natural Chinese secret that will not only instantly give you rock-hard, long-lasting erections, no matter your age or physical condition, but will also give you marathon staying power and increase your ejaculate volume by up to 700%. James B., 47, used to complain of going soft and blowing it too soon, but upon learning this instant ED reversal secret, he was able to have marathon sex with three different women in a 24-hour period. Gordon S., a 78-year-old, said, and I quote, "My wife couldn't believe her eyes when I popped my first boner since 1989. I feel like a horny teenager again." In just a moment, you'll see indisputable proof, and you'll learn how this ancient secret was used by the most virile conquerors and emperors throughout history to sire hundreds of children with their harems and change the bloodlines of entire countries. You'll also know why it's the secret weapon of today's top adult film stars, those who don't cheat by using pills, pumps, or injections. In fact, you'll be meeting a Hall of Fame porn star in just a moment. He used this secret and became legendary for his ability to get rock hard on command and keep it up for hours while having sex with literally thousands of beautiful women. You'll be hearing from him shortly, along with other ordinary men who have used this ancient secret to reverse and permanently cure their ED quickly, comfortably, and easily. Best of all, you'll discover this secret at no cost to you. But I must urge you to watch this now, because at this very moment, the multi-billion dollar pharmaceutical industry is furiously trying to get this website shut down for reasons you will soon understand. So close your door, put your phone on silent mode, block out all distractions, and pay close attention until the very end.
My name's Max, and ED nearly destroyed my life. Yes, as weird as it sounds, ED nearly cost me my 20-year-old marriage, my family and kids, my health, and more. And I'll tell you more about my story in a minute. But first, if you're suffering from ED, trust me, you're not alone, and I totally know how you feel. The good news is that in the next few minutes, I'm going to share with you an unusual and ancient secret method that not only cured my ED, but now gives me bulging, pulsating, Superman-style erections that make my wife the most satisfied woman on earth. As you'll see in a moment, men from ages 21 to 88 have raved about the effectiveness of this method. We also know for a fact this secret works especially on men who are 30, 40, 50, or even 60 from the thousands of testimonials we've received. It doesn't matter whether you've suffered from ED for years or whether you've recently begun to go soft or can't get it up at all. And it doesn't matter if you've tried pills, pumps, or other ED treatments like that, because it isn't about that. Because what I'm about to give you is not a treatment. It's not a temporary fix that helps ease the symptoms. I'm talking about a one-of-a-kind solution that addresses ED at its core. Now, at last, this secret method is available to regular guys like you and me. But not to every man. Only the ones that truly desire their ED to be permanently reversed. So in order to continue, you must agree to three rules in order to join our private online test group. I'll tell you the three rules in just a moment, and as long as you qualify and apply this, you can reverse your ED and get harder than steel in the next 24 hours. Imagine the sexual freedom you'll have when you can instantly command a rock-hard, pulsating erection to appear. And not just any erection, one that is even more potent than the ones you sported as a teenager. But unlike your adolescent erections, now you will be in complete command of your manhood. You won't pitch a tent at the wrong long times, but the moment you want to summon an erection, it'll be ready to make your wife explode with pleasure and scream your name to the heavens because you, and you alone, satisfy her like no other man possibly could. And you'll do this without pills, without pumps, and without painful injections or risky surgery. All I ask is that you agree to 3 ground rules before I spill this revolutionary secret, which one of the world's most powerful industries doesn't want you to know. Rule number 1, you must give me your complete attention. Turn off your phone, close your door, and focus on this presentation until the very end. This is the only way that you will reverse your ED quickly and permanently. Rule number 2, you must agree to use this information responsibly. My life's mission is to save the marriages of men like me who suffered from ED, not to break up marriages. Once your manhood is operating at maximum strength, please do not abuse your power. And rule number 3, do not share this secret with your friends or on the internet. As I said, this information is only for men who I can trust to use it responsibly. As long as you agree to follow these 3 rules, we can continue. Now, the first thing you need to know is that this presentation is sending shockwaves through the pharmaceutical industry. The reason is simple. Big Pharma rakes in billions per year from drugs that treat ED, like Viagra and Cialis. Obviously, these billionaire drug pushers weren't going to be happy when they learned that I was sharing a drop-dead simple ED cure that would make their products irrelevant. This really is that important, because I know from personal experience how devastating ED can be, and not just for you, but for your wife and for your marriage. In fact, it was my own painful and humiliating history with ED that led me on a personal quest to find a cure and take back my manhood, no matter what the cost. What's funny is that back when I was a kid, getting too many erections was the problem. I'm sure you can relate. Waking up every morning of grade school with a stiffy you could pound nails with, I'd have to rub one out in the shower before I got dressed and caught the bus to school. Then, throughout the day, my penis would seem to have a life of its own and just stand up at the most inconvenient times. Back then, it was the most embarrassing thing ever, and I wished it'd stop. But then, fast forward to me in my mid-40s, and I was desperate to have an erection like that again. I was married to the love of my life, Charlene. We'd always enjoyed the kind of sex life that made other couples jealous. But then, over time, it started becoming more difficult for me to get an erection, and when I was able to get it hard, it just wasn't as firm as it used to be. I thought it was due to the stress at my job, or maybe my unhealthy diet. But then one night, on my 45th birthday, I realized my ED was becoming a serious problem. Trying to have sex in my sorry condition would be like shooting pool with a piece of rope. We tried everything to get my little soldier to stand up and salute, but for some reason, the more she tried, the limper it got, until finally, after almost 1 hour, she sighed and rolled over to get dressed. And as my wife walked to the bathroom, she glanced back over her shoulder and gave me a look I'll never forget, a look of pity and disgust. But as repulsed as she was with me, her husband of 20 years, who couldn't even get it up for her anymore, I was 1,000 times more ashamed with myself. This didn't happen every time we tried to do it, but it was happening enough to make me start avoiding sex. Charlene and I would be lying in bed together, and I could tell she was in the mood to fool around, so I'd pretend to yawn and say something about how I was tired from work, any excuse I could think of to avoid giving another pathetic performance. One time, I actually told my wife I couldn't do it because I had a headache. That's the classic excuse women are supposed to give their husbands, right? And here I was, telling it to my wife. How much lower can a guy get? While my wife slept, I would go on Google and research my problem. I wasn't really familiar with the term ED until I started learning about it. Did you know 89% of men over the age of 40 suffer from at least one form of ED? If you can't get or maintain a firm erection, you've got ED. If you ever ejaculate prematurely, that's another form of ED. If you have to watch pornography in order to get aroused, and contrary to popular belief, ED affects men of all ages. You might have had premature ejaculation issues in your younger years, and now your erections are losing strength. Both problems are ED-related. To put simply, without going into complicated medical language, a normal erection develops when the blood vessels in your penis become flooded with blood from other parts of your body. When you have ED, It basically means that you can't get enough blood down to your penis to make it expand for an erection. Now, this doesn't sound that hard to fix, but there is so much money being made by the pharmaceutical giants with their pills and pumps and so-called ED treatments that they don't want to provide a permanent cure. Why would they want to kill the goose that lays the golden eggs? So I knew I had to figure this out on my own. I switched up my diet, eliminating all unhealthy foods and eating cinnamon, ginger, cloves, ginseng, and other roots, fruits, and weird herbs that were supposed to treat ED. And since alcohol and cigarettes are said to be a big reason behind ED, I swore off drinking. I never was a smoker. When none of those things helped, I booked an appointment with a urologist. He stared down at his clipboard, listened to me for all of 15 seconds, and sent me home with a prescription for Viagra. I hated the whole idea of having to use a drug to perform my duties as a husband. I was also turned off by having to secretly slip into the bathroom and take a pill half an hour in advance. But I tried it anyway, without telling Charlene, because I was desperate to save my marriage. And although it sort of worked, the sex, it just didn't feel right. A few minutes into it, I could feel my blood pressure soaring and a pounding in my ears. I was stiff as a board, but I couldn't climax no matter how long we went for. And afterwards, I was up all night with a headache. After a few more awkward and uncomfortable Viagra-fueled sessions, my wife wanted to know what was up. And so I reached into the nightstand, my face bright red from a combination of the Viagra and the burning shame and guilt I was feeling, and showed her the pill bottle. Because that's basically what I was doing with my wife. Cheating, taking pills behind her back, relying on a drug just to try to fake my way through sex with her. I went straight to the bathroom, and after promising myself I'd never take pills anymore, I flushed the rest of them down the toilet. What the heck was I doing? I needed to take drugs just to make love to my wife? The whole idea of it was humiliating for me and downright insulting for her. But that wasn't the worst of it. Oh, no. My ED nightmare was about to get a million times worse. Charlene and I hadn't tried to make love since the whole Viagra debacle. Thankfully, I had a business trip scheduled right after that, which meant I didn't have to worry about performing in bed for 10 days. When I spoke to Charlene on the phone from my hotel room, she reminded me about our upcoming anniversary, and I promised I would make everything up to her. I told her our bedroom issues were just because of work-related stress, nothing more. After this business trip was over, I'd be more relaxed, and we'd enjoy a big night of romance. This is what I told her, but I didn't believe a word of it. My confidence was shot. I was actually scared that I might not ever be able to satisfy my wife again. I knew that I had no choice. I'd have to turn to my last resort, the Hail Mary, the nuclear option. On the night of our anniversary, I took Charlene to a romantic, candlelit dinner at our favorite little Italian restaurant. I was anxious, sweating bullets the whole time, because I knew she'd expect an epic performance from me later on. And since I promised myself and her that I wouldn't take pills anymore, I did the almost unthinkable. I slipped into the men's room and injected an erectile stimulant directly into my penis. A few minutes later, we ordered dessert. I felt a painful cramping in my crotch. Jolts of pain shot down my legs. My penis was swelling up like a balloon hooked to a pump. And it wasn't stopping. Now it was aching and throbbing, as if it was going to burst. I darted back to the men's room, unzipped my pants, pulled out my package, and saw that it was grotesquely swollen and turning black and blue. I had to get to a hospital. I ducked out the back door and sent Charlene a text message. "Sorry, honey. My boss called. Big emergency. See you back at the house." Charlene responded with a furious text. "Stop lying to me. Who is she?" Of course, there wasn't any other woman. I adored my wife, and I'd always been 100% faithful. But now she was convinced that I was having an affair. How else could you explain me avoiding sex with her? And when we did try, I couldn't even get hard. Once the doctors made sure I was stabilized, I called her from the hospital and told her the whole truth about what I was going through. Charlene came to the ER. I expected her to be furious, but instead, she touched me on the hand and said, "I know you would never cheat on me, and I would never do that to you. We'll find a way to get through this." That night, I was too ashamed to lie beside my wife. I didn't even deserve to call myself her husband, so I grabbed a pillow and slept on the living room couch. Though I didn't actually sleep a wink, I was tossing and turning, staring at the television, and thinking, should I pack my bags, move into a hotel, and tell her to move on with her life and find another man, a real man, who could perform his duties as a husband? After all, Women have biological needs, and as men, we have a duty to fulfill those needs. If your ED gets in the way, you're not giving them any choice. Eventually, they'll have to find what they need with someone else. As I finally began to drift off to sleep, I noticed a show come on the TV. Something about ancient civilizations, and the face of history's greatest and most feared conqueror filled the screen. Genghis Khan. Now I was wide awake. I've always been a history buff. But what I was seeing on screen was absolutely fascinating, because Genghis Khan wasn't only legendary for establishing the largest land empire in history, he was also the most virile man to ever walk the earth. He had 6 official Mongolian wives and married hundreds of other women who were the daughters of foreign rulers who submitted to his rule. And that's not counting his massive harems of women, which constantly grew larger as his armies cut a swath across Asia and conquered new lands. But here's the part that made my eyes pop out. Genghis Khan spawned so many children, the number is estimated in the thousands, that today, 1 in 200 men can trace their lineage to Genghis and his sons. And he did this at a time when Viagra, pumps, and injections didn't even exist. Imagine how much sex this guy was having each day to set that kind of record. There are 365 days in a year, and most of that time, Genghis would be out pillaging villages and fighting wars. So let's say he spent most of his downtime having sex. He must have been ejaculating more than 20 times per day in order to impregnate that many women. How the heck could any guy get it up that often, that consistently? DNA evidence unearthed by the doctor showed that more than 800 million men alive today are descended from only 11 men. Genghis was one of them. Another was Jio Kanga, a Chinese ruler who died in the year 1583. He's the direct male ancestor of more than 150 million men today. The deeper I dug, the more I realized it wasn't just the ancient rulers of Asia who had these superhuman sexual powers. Look at China. It has the world's largest population since ancient times. It's as if the people in that part of the world have figured out the secret to male virility. It was known as Tiama, which means iron horse. Genghis Khan and the other conquerors and emperors who sired armies of children all used this secret, and it was stupidly simple. It didn't involve exercises, it didn't involve weird routines, it didn't involve eating weird herbs or anything like that. It was like their form of super Viagra, except it was all natural, and the results were practically instant and automatic. And best of all, permanent. Men who are totally impotent reverse their condition completely and permanently within days of using it. Sure, it worked like magic for the ancient rulers and Chinese villagers, but they lived in a virtually toxin-free environment. Men like us, on the other hand, have been exposed our whole lives to pollutants, processed foods, toxic chemicals in our water, and pesticides. Even the chemicals in plastic water bottles have been shown to lower our testosterone. In other words, we might need a stronger, more potent form of this ED cure. I had to see for myself and did as soon as I got home. I wasn't going to tell my wife about any of this yet because I didn't want to get her hopes up. But within minutes of using this, I began to feel a warm, pleasant tingling down below. I could actually feel the blood flow being transferred from other areas of my body directly into my rapidly stiffening penis. The sensation was incredible. But then it suddenly stopped. I was 3/4 erect when the tingling faded and my erection stopped growing. And so, I spent the next few months doing more research, more experimentation and testing. After all, I'd need someone to test the results on, right? Soon, we were making love again. I still wasn't able to get 100% erect, but I was close. There were other positive signs as well. The loads I was shooting were much thicker and larger than before, and through further experimentation, I kept closing the gap on my refractory period. That's the scientific period for the time you need to wait to recharge between ejaculations. At first, it would take me at least 4 or 5 hours to recharge, but now, after unleashing a huge blast, I could get it up again and keep going 30 minutes later. Still, though, I wasn't getting that rock-hard firmness that I remember having as a younger man, so I kept making adjustments to my method. And Charlene was more than happy to let me test out my latest ideas, until one day, I finally cracked the code. I figured out the final piece of the puzzle. One simple adjustment to the method that created the effect of a triple dose of Viagra on steroids. Except the massive, throbbing super erection I was gazing down at was 100% all natural. I called Charlene and told her to meet me back at the house now. For the next 24 hours, it was like the sexual Olympics in our bedroom. Round after round, in every position we could think of, including positions I don't even think had been invented. Proving to myself and my wife over and over that my manhood wasn't only back. I was a better, stronger, more potent man and more powerful lover than ever before. That was more than a year ago. Since then, I haven't seen any sign of ED coming back. Actually, my erections and stamina only seem to be getting better. I get thick, pulsating, rock-hard erections like I haven't had since I was a teenager. And whenever I want to unleash the beast and send my wife into orbit, it's as easy as flipping a switch. Charlene and I are more in love than ever. Our family is happier than ever because I didn't just treat my ED symptoms. I cured the problem permanently and actually rewound my sexual potency. Now I'm ready to share this secret with you. I call it ED Reverser. Everything you need to know to cure your ED today is inside this digital course, which you can view immediately on your computer, smartphone, or tablet. By now, ED Reverser has helped over 16,300 other men, and their wives are as thankful as they are. Every day, I receive gushing success stories from guys of all ages, from all backgrounds, and all across the world who've experienced incredible results from this drop-dead easy secret. Just the other day, I even received a rave review from Michael Stefano, one of the biggest male porn stars in history and a member of the AVN Hall of Fame. He's had sex with thousands of the world's hottest women during his legendary career. But even he was looking for an edge that would make his erections harder, stronger, and more instant and automatic without having to go near pills, pumps, or injections. Here's what he had to say after trying ED Reverser.
Hey, what's up? I'm Michael Stefano. I'm a member of the Adult Film Industry's Hall of Fame. A while back, I also won Male Performer of the Year. I shot over 3,000 scenes with many of the hottest and sexiest women in the adult film industry. Sometimes I was banging two or three at a time, shooting four or five scenes a day. I'm talking about girls like Ashlyn Gere, Jasmine St. Clair, Jada Fire, Rachel Starr, Alexis Texas, Lisa Ann, Christina Rose, Lucy Tai, Amber Lynn, Sandra Romaine. Let me tell you a few other things about me. I'm a regular dude. I don't go to the gym. And I don't have a huge cock. I never used Viagra or any other drug to get hard or stay hard. I did it all natural. So why was I one of the most in-demand, famous porn stars in the world? Why was I the guy directors were calling every day to fuck these hot chicks? Because they knew I would always get the job done. I could always get it up, keep it up, and fuck these girls for hours if they needed me to. And make them come their brains out over and over again. You can be doing this with your woman or any other woman you hook up with. And when you do this, you're going to make women addicted to you. That's why I need you to pay close attention to this private presentation. It contains all the tips, techniques, and secrets you need to know to blow a woman's mind in bed and make her beg you for more. No pills, no penis pumps, no bullshit. Just an easy program you can learn tonight. So next time you're with a girl, you fuck her like she's never been fucked before. So pay close attention to this private presentation. It's from my friend Max. Max is a buddy of mine. He's just a regular dude who figured out how to crack the code and show any man how to kill it in the bedroom. Every time. I'm also going to share some of my own secret personal tips in this presentation, which will not be online for long. So check it out and enjoy.
If ED Reverser is being used by top adult film stars to get the job done, imagine what it's going to do for regular guys and their very satisfied wives.
My urologist just emailed me this. After careful analysis and consideration, I can no longer detect any symptoms of erectile dysfunction in you. It's my medical opinion that you've been completely cured. No further treatment is required. I've never been so happy since my wedding day.
I'm so glad I tried ED Reverser. Our marriage was going through some tough times, and it didn't help that I couldn't please my wife in the bedroom. So
yeah, we were having a lot of fights, and not being able to be intimate made our situation even worse.
Oh, and I saw a urologist, but he suggested a lot of procedures that were complicated, expensive, and took a lot of time, and I needed a solution now and fast. And that's why I went online and found ED Reverser, and within days, I mean, we both saw results. Honestly, I think ED Reverser really saved our marriage.
ED Reverser has changed my sex life. After trying it, I suddenly felt like a horny teenager again, which is just freaking great. My erectile dysfunction issues went away basically overnight, and now my wife can't get enough of me. It's been 3 months now, and our marriage has never been better. So thank you, ED Reverser. You've basically saved my marriage.
By the way, those were guys who tried the beta version of ED Reverser. Since then, this easy-to-use digital course has been upgraded and improved with more tips and tricks to get you hard and keep you harder than a baseball bat, including porn star sex secrets from Michael Stefano himself. You'll not only learn the ancient and automatic virility method that's been getting men hard for centuries, but also other medically proven methods to cure the root cause of your ED. This course will hold you by the hand and walk you through the steps, so within moments of getting your hands on it, you'll be able to reverse your ED forever and become a rock-hard stud in the bedroom every time. It's drop-dead simple to use, and to make sure that your success is guaranteed, you can even contact us anytime you want to ask a question about the course or about your own situation. This is really just the tip of the iceberg. Due to time limitations, I can only tell you about 10% of what you'll discover inside the full course, which was personally edited by Dr. Chang and also includes input from a range of other ED and sexual performance experts. You should also know that although this is a new product, you are no guinea pig. Before I even recorded this presentation, we'd already treated more than 16,300 men from all around the world. Remember, this is the only course on the market that shows you the timeless sexual powers used by mighty conquerors of old, such as Genghis Khan. It's also the secret weapon of at least one of the world's greatest porn stars, whose livelihood depends upon him getting it up on command. And it's been proven to work for thousands of everyday men around the world between the ages of 22 and 88. The reason for this is simple. ED Reverser solves the problem at a core level. It is not a temporary fix or a band-aid. No ifs, buts, or maybes. Soon, you'll be finally free from the embarrassment, the shame, the frustration, the nagging sense that you're not man enough. Soon, you'll be able to stand proud, tall, and confident, knowing nothing can keep your erection down. Soon, you'll be able to show her who's boss and give her the intense, mind-blowing sex she's been craving with you all along. Gone will be the days of excuses as to why you aren't feeling it tonight. Gone will be the days of uncertainty about whether or not your wife is truly happy with you, and only you. You'll have peace of mind knowing you're the one man on this earth who can rock her world and fulfill her every carnal desire. Wouldn't that be an amazing feeling? Instead of the embarrassment and frustration you're suffering from right now? Because you know you deserve better than this. And so does she. Now let me ask you, what's going to happen to your relationship if you don't take action to reverse your ED? How many more excuses can you come up with to try to cover up the problem? How much more disappointment do you want your wife to endure because of your inability to rise to the task? How much more time and money do you want to waste on treating symptoms of ED when you could cure the core problem and reverse your ED once and for all? Deep down inside, whether you want to admit it or not, you worry that the woman you love might have to go looking for satisfaction somewhere else, with someone else. And if she does, can you really blame her? When you know you can't fulfill your primary duty as her husband? Let's face it, ED isn't a small problem you can ignore and just hope it goes away. It eats away the intimacy you once had with your wife. It eats away at your confidence, your manhood. And if left untreated,
It could very well cost you your marriage, your family, and everything you hold dear. That's why when you look at the costs involved in leaving your ED problem untreated, it can be completely devastating, physically, emotionally, and financially. Trust me, I learned the hard way and almost paid the ultimate price. You know my own experience with fighting the ED demon and what I had to go through to make sure you don't suffer that fate. And I know firsthand how just treating the symptoms only prolongs the pain. So let me ask you a serious question. What kind of value would you place on a course that will eradicate your ED permanently, restore your manhood, and make your wife worship you in the bedroom as her own personal sex god? Some men would gladly pay a fortune for that honor. And just think about the time and money you may have already wasted on pills, pumps, or other nonsense. Students of ours have said they would pay more than $1,997 just to get access to these secrets. But the good news is, I'm not some greedy pharmaceutical executive who only cares about lining his pockets. I'm just an average guy like you. I know what you're going through. The only difference is, I was lucky enough to stumble upon the hidden ancient secret that allowed me to develop this ED cure.
Look below this video and you'll see the incredible discount we've worked out for you today. And this is a fully refundable deposit. It's the bare minimum I need to cover the cost of keeping this website online.
Please understand, I do need to pay monthly server costs, as well as pay our customer support team to be able to help you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
But in the event that you're not wildly thrilled with the results you get from ED Reverser, your deposit is 100% refundable. You can email us and get every penny back at any time over the next 60 days. I recommend that you access the course, swipe the secrets, try it for yourself, and then decide whether you want your deposit back. You've got a full 60 days to do so.
As you can see, I've removed all the risk from you and put it on my own shoulders. If you wish to have your deposit returned to you in full, all you need to do is send us an email. You'll see how to contact our friendly customer support team once you enter our members area and get access to the course. But I will say that so far, we haven't received many of these requests. Instead, we're getting emails every day from men of all ages who want to thank us. Currently, we're reversing over 183 cases of ED a day worldwide. So just to put you totally at ease and make this a no-brainer, here's our ironclad 100% money-back guarantee. If ED Reverser doesn't give you a full, lasting erection in mere days, and I'm not talking about just any erection, I'm talking about a thick, rock-hard penis of steel like you haven't felt in years, then I insist that you email my 24-hour customer support team at any time over the next 60 days and ask to have your deposit returned in full. You'll get it back, every penny, no questions asked. It's not only men who are writing to me every day to share their stories. I also receive letters of gratitude from women whose relationships and sex lives have been fixed thanks to ED Reverser. These women all attest to the fact that their men now have more potent, powerful, and longer-lasting erections than they've ever seen. And these results were achieved virtually instantly. Just remember, you have an entire 2 full months or a full 60 days to ask for your refundable deposit to be returned. Now, since you've watched this far, I know that you're very interested. You're about ready to take action. Let me sweeten the deal for you by giving you the following fast action bonuses when you buy ED Reverser today. Fast action bonus number 1, her best lover ever, a $47 value. This value-packed, no-nonsense report shows you exactly what you need to do in order to become the most incredible lover your woman will ever have in her lifetime, period. Just be warned, we've received reports from students that just one of the many secrets in this bonus guide is enough to make women get sexually addicted to you, so that whenever you're not around, she'll literally fantasize about having your rock-hard manhood sliding in and out of her, giving her pleasure the way no other man ever could or ever will. She'll want and need you morning, noon, and night. Thanks to ED Reverser, your soldier will be ready to charge into battle anytime, anywhere. Next, I'm going to give you fast action bonus number 2. Conquering Premature Ejaculation and Real-World Ways to Fix It, a $97 value. Getting hard on command is what makes you a man, but staying hard long enough to rock her world is what makes you a stud. In this exclusive report, you're going to learn never-before-revealed tips and tricks for mastering your ejaculations so that you never blow it too soon and always leave her utterly satisfied and in awe of your sexual power. And that's not all. You'll also get Fast Action Bonus Number 3, Porn Star Sex Secrets, How to Perform Like the Pros, a $177 value. In this report, which is only for those who try out ED Reverser, we sat down with adult film star Michael Stefano to learn his personal secrets for getting it up and keeping it up with the hottest and sexiest adult film actresses in the world. During his decades in the industry, Mike was the go-to guy for the top directors because of his superhuman ability to get hard on command and go for hours if needed, sometimes with two or three girls at a time. Now, for the first time, the hardest working man in the adult film industry pulls back the curtain and reveals the actual techniques that he uses to deliver mind-blowing performances every time. So let me remind you of the free extra bonuses you're going to instantly receive when you try out ED Reverser today. Her Best Lover Ever, a $47 value. Conquering Premature Ejaculation and Real-World Ways to Fix It, a $97 value. And Porn Star Sex Secrets, How to Perform Like the Pros, a $177 value. That's $321 worth of extra value you're getting when you give ED Reverser a try today, totally risk-free. Remember, this is the only course out there that reverses ED permanently by attacking the problem at its core. And in the event you decide to ask for your deposit to be returned, you'll still get to keep ED Reverser along with all the bonuses. That's the least I can do to thank you for watching this presentation and giving this course a try. On the next page, you will submit your fully refundable deposit through our secure checkout page. For reasons you now understand, I honestly don't know how much longer this website will be online. This means that if you do exit this page, you might be saying goodbye forever to the only true and permanent cure that will reverse your ED problem for good. Tell me, can you honestly say you've tried everything within your power to fix your ED so that your wife feels 100% satisfied and secure with you? Can you honestly say that your wife will never be tempted to leave you for another man when you know deep down that she isn't getting her sexual needs and desires fulfilled? And are you really okay with going through life feeling like less than a man, not feeling secure and confident in your manhood, all because you suffer from a common, curable problem that you have the power to fix right now? We both know the answer to these questions, so now it's time for you to click the order button below, complete your checkout on the next page, and get immediate access to the ED Reverser course plus all of the fast action bonuses. I look forward to you being our next success story. A few days from now, feel free to send me an email and tell me about it. Just this morning, I heard from a man who was able to save his marriage after being served with divorce papers. That's the power of ED Reverser. It literally saves marriages and changes lives. And if you simply give it a shot, I'm sure it will also transform your life for the better just moments from now. So what are you waiting for? Click the order button below and complete the checkout process. It only takes 30 seconds to fill out the form on the next page, and within 60 seconds, you'll have the complete ED Reverser cure right in front of you. Right now, you've basically got three options. Option one, you can close this page and continue to live your life as usual and get the usual results with your sex life. More disappointment, embarrassment, and frustration. And your problem will only get worse, because when it comes to the health of your penis, it's either use it or lose it. If you have ED, you're already losing it. The muscle fibers and capillaries in your penis are deteriorating from inactivity. Do you really want to keep delaying until your penis has no hope of ever being functional again? Then there's option two. You can use the knowledge you've gained from this presentation to wing it and try to figure this out on your own. But let's face it, unless you know the exact secrets that I'm going to show you in ED Reverser, no amount of trial and error is going to permanently fix the real underlying issue behind your ED. And why would you even want to experiment and possibly make your problem even worse when ED Reverser removes all of the guesswork and literally hands you the solution? And then you have option 3. You can try out ED Reverser today and fix this problem once and for all by taking advantage of this incredibly generous, limited-time offer.
You'll get the complete ED Reverser course, plus the full bonus package, all for one low refundable deposit.
The bonuses on their own are valued at $321 and are worth far more than the price of the deposit. Simply click the order button below and complete your checkout process. If you've watched this far, you must be convinced of two things. One, you cannot afford to wait another day to handle your ED and fix it once and for all. And why would you want to wait when the cure is waiting for you on the next page and it's simple, safe, and all natural? Two, because this offer is completely risk-free. It simply wouldn't make sense to pass up this opportunity or tell yourself, maybe later. The next time you try to visit this website, it might very well be gone. Now is the time to reclaim your manhood. Click on the button below and then simply fill out the short form on the next page. It'll take 30 seconds, tops. Once you complete your checkout, the complete ED Reverser course plus all of the bonuses will be available to you within less than 60 seconds. Click on the button below and take action right now. Don't wait any longer. You've been held back for too long by the lies and deception spread by the pharmaceutical industry. Now is the time to take charge and reclaim your happiness and your masculinity. Now is the time to permanently cure and reverse your ED so that the only people who lose out are the fat cat executives who have one less person to prey upon, because you will join the ranks of our thousands of grateful students who are finally free. Now is the time to prove to your wife and woman that you are the only man on this earth who can satisfy her deeply and fully. So don't delay any further. Click on the button below and let's get started.